Okay, no. Stay back. No! Why? No! I don't want to look at you.
Okay, engine stop.
So we are now on board the Victoria Clipper. We are heading to Seattle.
Freddy?
Right now we're on the Clippers.
Yep.
We're heading to US. To Seattle for a film festival called NFFTY.
NFFTY stands for National Film Festival for
Talented Youth.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Why are we going? We're not talented.
Okay. So, what you were talking about?
Okay, just kidding.
So, we're gonna go there and watch some films, build some networks with people, hopefully meet some producers, and I'll be famous one day. So, You know,
okay.
Yeah.
This is Byron. Hi, Byron.
Boys.
The garbage director.
Really, director. You think so?
The garbage.
Best director. Oh, wonder who's using my film for Emerson.
Doesn't matter, I will cut this whole part out.
Beat it up.
Now in Victoria. Say goodbye to Victoria. Can I have a smoked salmon, please?
Yeah, smoked salmon.
Thank you. So this is the light meal that sells on board. It's called Northwest Smoked Salmon, about $11. I can only use credit cards, so no cash. Don't worry about American dollars or CAD, only credit cards.
I thought the salmon would be salty, but it's not. It's perfect.
2 hours later.
We're almost here, boys. It's been almost 2 hours.
2 hours.
7 p.m. right now. 2 hours.
30 minutes to go. It's now 7:40, and we're now heading to our hotel, and then we're going to NFFTY for the opening gala. See you then. This is America, and welcome to Seattle.
Thank you.
I want to explain all about NFFTY here. NFFTY gathered all the films that made by youth from all around the globe and separated them into different categories. In every category, we watched about 7 to 8 films. Each film is about 7 to 8 minutes long. After the show, all these filmmakers come to the front and answer the audience question about those films they made. Last, we vote for our favorite films. From October 25 to October 29, in these 72 hours, NFFTY taught me a lot. I learned tons of filmmaking strategies by watching these films. Last, thanks NFFTY for giving me this such a wonderful experience. And NFFTY actually gave me this t-shirt. It's a really nice t-shirt, so thank you NFFTY. For more information about our trip to NFFTY, please check the trailer over here. And the film I'm currently working on, as well as NFFTY trip, will be coming soon. Thanks for watching as always, I'll catch you guys next time. See ya!
You broke my heart!
Some people think we got it all, but...
Yeah.